The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
This is my brutality!
The Eradicator has arrived. Ready to pass judgment on the women's division.
The demons in your chains, I need sleeping.
Introducing the participants. First, from Adelaide, Australia. Taya Ripley!
Ripley is one of the most wicked competitors we've ever seen.
You're right, Saxton, and I love it. Rhea's embraced the darkness inside herself. A mix of determination and aggression. And that combination tends to do the trick in the ring.
Ripley's downright vicious.
Cameras ready. Tiffany Stratton is here. Beauty, grace, athleticism, and skill. Tiffy has it all.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Fire Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
Confidence has got to be key because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
Tiffany Stratton ready to put the rest of the division on notice. And who's going to stop her? There are very few match types that manage to transcend the industry itself. I honestly believe that the Royal Rumble is one of them.
Without a doubt, Michael, you think of the Rumble, you think excellence, stars, icons, moments made forever. The Rumble has taken on a life of its own and a well-deserved one at that.
Here comes entry number three.
Voicing their opponent all the way up. Sit out, powerbomb.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Ripley gets her back.
On. Northern Light suplex.
Oh, God. Set up in the corner of the ring. Stratton was scouted there. We are moments away from the next entrance. And Alexa Bliss looks ready to dominate in this Royal Rumble. Oh, and a reversal.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
She's setting something up.
Display of power.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Here we go. Number five.
constantly a changing landscape. Where do you even start?
Well, first and foremost, Cole, you have to look out for yourself. We've seen lifelong friends betray each other in Rumble. That's because you were the only friend you have in this situation, and you never forget that.
This will be number six.
And here's the entry we've been waiting for.
Pure focus, ready to seize her moment.
Places her right in the corner. This could be it. Elimination time. She's enduring some damage.
Zelina proving too much to handle with that.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
We're up to seven already?
And Zelina reverses it.
Oh, my goodness.
Looks like Sonya Deville is out next. Ready to shake this one away. Look at that. Boom. Nice.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Caught with a clothesline.
This guy dissolves. Time on this competitor. Number eight's about to enter. Face buster.
Mounted thrashing! My goodness!
All over the place. German suplex.
Looking for elimination here.
This superstar flexing their vicious side.
My favorite kind of thrashing, Cole.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
It's not every day you witness a battle like this one unfold.
Yeah, the WWE Universe clearly realizing just how lucky they are to be watching this match live. Get ready.
So, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
And barely connected nicely there. Blast off.
Oh, there it is. The count is
locked in. You don't see this often. A submission match in the Royal Rumble.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
This has been an epic encounter.
And a hurricane run. Oh,
Chelsea Green has been eliminated.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And here comes JC Jane looking to make an impact in the Rumble. And did you hear the impact of that?
And Bailey never saw that coming.
Exchange, reversing the reversal.
Stops the kick.
We're about to find out who enters next.
One of the final moments before number 13 enters the fray.
Scooped up for the power slam.
And now Trish Stratus heading into the Rumble.
What a purpose. Bailey not quite taking charge of the situation right now, despite her game plan.
Seems no nonsense offense from Rhea.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Looks like Gigi Dolan is eager to get in on the one.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Evading offense.
Oh, there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh. Which superstar is this going to be?
Headlock takeover, slowing down the pace,
really wrenching.
And Indy Hartwell, the newest superstar, enter this Royal Rumble.
Oh, this could be the end here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
protected.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach. And here comes the first down. Women's Royal Rumble winner, Asuka.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Kick up the side rushing leg sweep. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Here we go.
Candice LeRae joining the play here tonight. Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. And focus singular drive. Darby's got shaken
there. And well, channeling that killer instinct of hers.
Clothesline on the back of the neck. One kick. Two kicks and clothesline.
LeRae creates an opportunity.
Kick to the gut.
Around into a neck breaker.
Oh, and a step ahead there.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right in the face. Ooh. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, from behind. Take down. Could be looking for the triangle. Got to pass the arm.
Trying to free herself from the chair.
Number 18.
I can't wait to see who number 18 is going to be.
Number 18.
The WWE Universe is absolutely on fire right now.
I can barely hear you, Byron.
I want more of this. Against the wall.
Chopped by J.C. Jane and a...
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
Here comes 19. Here comes 19.
Candice gets that sent right back to her.
Ah, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Getting ready to send one over.
Side kick on the mark.
Uh-oh.
Scattered and met with a back elbow. A single leg takedown. To the single leg.
Trying to break the submission, and she does.
That's pressing.
Oh, man.
Added damage.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Who's it gonna be?
This will be 20.
Looks like Io Sky is ready to shake this Royal Rumble off. Wow!
And Candice being out-wrestled there.
The Empress striking at will.
Boom!
Such educated feet.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
The champion! Decimating the knee.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow!
Nice.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
That'll stop you in your tracks.
And now we see Jane. And there was some force on that move.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
Airball lip slam.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. We're about to get another. And now it's number 21. And a DDT.
Out next is Blair Davenport. Looks to make a statement in the rumble.
Big boom.
be too quick.
Could be the end here.
Candice LeRae has been eliminated.
The power of the EST
with a glam slam.
Last second knee to the face there.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Listen to this crowd.
She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless.
Trish Stratus has been eliminated.
For meanwhile, Jane. High angle belly of back suplex. Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Setting up an elimination here.
Really just laying it in.
Hooked up.
DDT. Get ready.
Stunned in the corner. Blair reverses. A counter answer. Belair hoisting up the opposition. This should do it.
Who's this going to be?
And it's Cora Jade heading to the ring and into the rumble. We could have an elimination here. Setting it up. Boom!
Blair Davenport has been eliminated!
And Cora eludes out.
Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
What a pump kick! Nasty kick. Into the corner.
JC Jane has been eliminated.
Elbow right to the bread basket for their troubles.
Starting to get a lot better to win at this entry stage. Getting down to the nitty-gritty.
And Asuka shaking off the fatigue to keep things going.
The Empress of Tomorrow fighting through, perhaps closing in on the opposition.
Jay not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go. She can be set up.
Bianca Belair has her out in the K.O.D.
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
Here we go.
Taken down with the gold buster.
Nice hip toss.
That's Fallon Henley out there. She's ready to compete in the wrestle. And Jane gave the opening. And it was KO'd. And Bianca is left reeling.
We don't often see Bianca Belair fighting from behind. But that's exactly where this is headed.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Oh.
Ventura. Oh my! Sit out, Spinebuster.
They're not ready.
Why is she scared of that?
Into a nice takedown. Who's going to enter next?
Who's it going to be?
Real estate's at a premium right now in the ring.
Wow, springboard attack.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, sit-out slam. Drop. And then the sky. Russian leg sweep. Wrist clutch suplex, perfect. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Io Sky has been eliminated.
And a big boot. Oh, man. Ooh.
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Damage on the back.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Roxanne Perez.